children at White House or by Melania Trump, she looks like an angel. When President Donald Trump and First Lady Melania returned to the White House following a weekend in Mar-a-Lago, Florida, for the Thanksgiving holiday, they found the presidential residence completely decorated for the Christmas season. According to a White House press release, the theme for this year's decorations was time-honored traditions with a specific intent by the First Lady to pay homage to the holiday traditions of past administrations. The decorated White House was officially unveiled Monday when Melania Trump welcomed a group of local school children for an event in which the children helped put together decorative wreaths. Indeed, she did appear quite angelic in a beautiful white Christian Dior dress with a thin gold belt, according to Breitbart. There is little doubt that many of the children were in awe of the First Lady's stunning beauty, grace and hospitality as she took the time to greet them and even sit down to assist with the wreath creation for a time. The school children were likely the first of more than 100 open house tours and receptions that have been scheduled from now throughout the month of December, according to the press release. It is estimated that more than 25,000 individuals will take part in the public tours of the decorated White House during that time. According to local DMV, which covers the Delaware, Maryland, and Virginia area, the First Lady actually began planning the Christmas decorations in July. Like many families across the country, holiday traditions are very important to us, she said in a statement to CNN. I hope when visiting the People's House this year, visitors will get a sense of being home for the holidays. Though she played a major role in planning the decorations, the bulk of it was completed while the Trump family was away from the White House over the Thanksgiving weekend. The flurry of activity over those several days involved more than 150 volunteers hanging thousands of ornaments, thousands of feet of ribbons and garlands, and some 18,000 feet of lights on each of the 53 separate Christmas trees erected throughout the historic residence. All told, those volunteers worked an estimated 1,600 hours combined to complete the task prior to the Trump's return to the White House. On top of that, some 36 official White House and invited pastry chefs worked together to all sorts of cookies, cakes and candies, numbering in the thousands, for guests to enjoy. The President, Barron and I are very excited for our first Christmas in the White House, Melania said in her statement. We are very excited for them as well, as were the kids who were honored as the first guests to see the decorated White House. Please share this on Facebook and Twitter so everyone can see what happened when Melania Trump greeted school children who had been invited to see the Christmas decorations at the White House. We strive to the highest conservative values, editorial standards, and truth in journalism, all of which are under attack. Your donation funds the fight against mainstream media corruption and helps us reach millions of readers with the truth. You can also receive the unfiltered truth directly to your inbox by clicking here to subscribe to our newsletter. We can also alert you to breaking news if you click here to sign up for notifications. And, to ensure Conservative Tribune is in your Facebook news feed, mark Conservative Tribune as follow first. Click here for follow first video instructions. What do you think of the reaction these children had upon being greeted by Melania Trump? Scroll down to comment below.